In the episode of The Simpsons, Sneed, the word Sneed is a made-up term. It is a play on words, combining Sneed and feed. It doesn't have a specific meaning beyond what is depicted in the episode, where it represents a business name for a combination of a restaurant and a pet shop. The purpose of using made-up words or names in shows like The Simpsons is often for comedic effect and to create humorous situations or puns.